first real six string, bought it at the five and dime, played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69, me and some guys from school had a band and we tried real hard. Jimmy quit, Joey got married.
Those were the best days of my life.